on. There we go. Where was I? Because I haven't played this for a couple of days. I believe I'm in the tunnels before the lab. But I'll have a look. Save successful. That's fine. Can you? Bum ba dum ba ba dum ba dum ba dum ba dum. Load. Yeah, so where am I? Okay, that's the box, put those away. Okay, I got a green hair, but I'll go put that back as well. Just because I know what I'm doing now, I will put that away but take out one. So use a blue herb as well, which I probably should take now. And by the door is a flamethrower. Where the boulder was, you'll get some shotgun shells. Oh, does it mean go all the way up here? Yeah, okay. Thing is, I don't even have the shotgun shells. Thank you. I have the flamethrower. Oh, that was easy. Okay, let me go put the flamethrower back. And you must equip it in all and use it on the door covered with the spider webs across the room. Oh, hang on, I may need. Put the flamethrower on the hook on the wall to open the door in the next room and grab the blue herbs. Nearby if you're poisoned. You must use the crank 3 times on the wall. This time where the boulder starts. I don't know why it's all about taking. When the boulder starts towards you, run until you get to safety. If you keep going with the boulder walls, you'll find the first aid kit. Okay, well I'm gonna go back to the item list. Mainly because I need to actually have inventory space. Thank you. Okay, this makes literally no sense. It's in front of the maroon colored part of the wall. After you do, use X crank. Then I need to probably crank it back. And I push it into the ramp platform at 90 degrees. Cylinder. Now head all the way back to the elevator. You'll need to grab the flamethrower on the way to unlock the door. Find the control panel, get the shaft. Combine it with the cylinder, put the cylinder into the back into the panel and press 4231. Bum 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 bum. Da 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 da. Where is the elevator? Okay, now press 4, 2, 3, 1. Okay. Yes. Which button will you press? 4, 2, 3, 1. Right over to the right over to the start of the elevator and watch the scene. Going and Lisa appears in the direction you head first, so when you have a choice on which way, start going left but then go right. Oh, hang on, did I go down too early? Now find the inner door. Find the inner door and enter it. Keep going and Lisa will appear in the direction you head first. Oh, there's a door below. God damn it. Go through it, find the pile of boxes in the corner of his memory. Go back down and find the box and push it onto the metal. Back in the room with the item box. Bum 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 bum. Says, get the metal object. Couldn't find the ammo, so I don't know. Press it and compact the box. Oh, there. Unlock the door and leave. Go through the water quickly while avoiding the snakes. Jewelry box. Examine it. Frame for the metal object. There's also a dagger on the bed on easy mode. Climb up the ladder and get the herbs if you're poisoned. I can climb frame. Metal object, yes. Remember the stone and the metal object you used to go outside? Time to get it back. I have absolutely no idea. Okay, now go to the main room. Okay. Might be worth me grabbing a quick save. Just because I don't want to end up having to redo half an hour again. Yes, I'll use the ink ribbon. Go to the main gate and put the two medals in. Then there will be a short couple of hubs, as well as wolf and eagle hubs. All the way until you get on the ladder and go down. And go down the ladder. All I need is 4 stone pillars.
You're a bit of a mess up. Chris, take a piece of the action.
Thank you.
end to a poor girl's misery. Achievement! Defeat Lisa Trevor using this. Okay, wolf and eagle medals on the side of the pool. Guess that's the wolf medal. Okay, that's the eagle. I guess on the other side then is the wolf. Elevator, walk around and you'll find a door that won't open unless it's in first class emergency. But for now, continue past the door. Head down the ladder, you'll enter a small room with a typewriter and an item book. Pick up the ink ribbons and save the game if you wish. Once you're done, equip yourself a handgun for now. More zombies await. And all I've been doing is using the handgun anyway, and I've still got like 189 ammo. I will just save anyway, not that I've done a lot since then, but which means I have a little worry about going back up there. Get out your first ammo disc. Go through the door and enter the bathroom. Find two zombies, one walking upstairs. One walking upstairs, kill them. Doesn't matter how much ammo I use here. Kill them and head to the left. Pick up the second ammo disc and go down the stairs. Another progress one for three. There will be a couple more zombies. One across his left, one heading straight towards him. The zombies and make sure you have either decapitated or incinerated, because you'll be in a situation later. And we'll be glad you won't have crimson heads like in Gumshoe Basement 4-3. Still trying to Okay, well, I have, after taking care of the zombies, enter the door to the right. Okay, which door am I going down? After you've taken care of them, head to the door on the right of the long flight of stairs. Okay, it's not this room. Found a first aid kit on the ground. Double green hose. I do not know. Back onto the center of square into the double door on the uppermost corner of the square. Found a react research note, a flash grenade and a first aid kit. To access the computer, log in as John with the password Ada. You didn't tell me there was Magnum rounds. You didn't tell me there was Magnum rounds. Okay, enter the room you just unlocked on the right side of the hallway. You'll encounter a naked. Okay, what? Back to the central square area and back to the hallway with the extra room. There's an ammo reader here, where you can use one of the ammo refueling device for the nitro compound is also in here, and you'll get to it later. For now, take the side filter and head back to the stairs. You might as well do that. What I do to pick up this? Is it the desk at the end? Fire side filter and head back up the stairs and to the visual data room. Oh. wait, chat. We're gonna get basically bona fide screwed by the. In fact, I've got. End of the visualization room, we find it. Head downstairs and unlock the door. Head downstairs and unlock the two doors on the southeast and the central of the central square. Discard the key. First, make sure you have an ammo disc if you wish to save Jill. And your shotgun. Okay, let's go back and discard my pistol and get my shotgun. Means I can go grab that extra shotgun ammo as well, because I have no technical carry. Black ball. Yeah, you screw yourself, boy. You ain't getting in the way of me and my shotgun. Got some shotgun ammo in here, 33 bullets, nice, nice. Okay, so which rooms do I need to enter these two? Okay, before you enter the room to your left, you link it. You'll end up in the morgue, and you'll find an MO disc reader. Okay. More likely to encounter unless you're really fast. On the south side of the corridor, you'll see a large door that leads to a boiler room where you'll surely find. Yes. On the south side of the corridor, you'll see a large door. I got the ink ribbons. Okay, I will be right back. I just need to go for a wee. Bumfuzzle TV, cheered 5 bits. Happy Friday, going to stream, spreading cheer 5 bits at a time. Hope you have a great day. Thank you. Yeah, so I just got back. So we saved. Yeah, so now it says. It's highly recommended that you save your game at this point. The task you're about to attempt, make sure you're equipped with a shotgun and head down to the boiler room. As soon as you enter, head immediately to your right and kill the Chirum to prevent it from interfering with the next task. One shot of the Magnum will kill it. Take the empty fuel supply capsule and head back to the room with the fueling device. Okay. Okay. Your task is to fuel the capsule. Oh, actually, it could literally just be the next area. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not sure where I'm going. Oh, head back to the room on the northern side of the laboratory. I'm presuming I've got to walk now. I'm gonna go back to the starting year where I must save Jill. You have a crimson head down here, down here, down here.
Chris?
Jill.
Chris, Wesker's the...
I know. I can't open it. Just wait, I'll be back.
Okay.
Hang on, what? Wait. How do I save Jill? Okay, okay, I skipped a bit. I didn't read far enough ahead. I thought I was fighting the final boss and that was the end of the game. That's why I went to go and get Jill now. I actually need to go and kill the tyrant to unlock the jail cell for Jill. Thank you. Okay, well, I have enough save items, so I'm just gonna save again.
Rebecca!
I saw you in the inner garden. I finally caught up.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. No more following. Just stay with me, kid.
That's my plan, sir.
Wesker.
So you've come. Chris, you make me proud. But of course you are one of my men.
Thanks. Since when, Wesker?
I'm afraid I don't know what you're talking about.
Since when have they been slipping you a paycheck?
I think you're a bit confused. I've always been with Umbrella. And Stars were umbrellas. No, rather, my little piggies. The Tyrant virus leaked, polluting this whole place, and unfortunately, I had to give up my lovely members of Stars.
You killed them with your own dirty hands! You son of a bitch!
No.
Oh yes, dear. Just like this.
Rebecca!
Don't move!
You...
I don't think you want to die just yet. I have something that's of some interest to you. Ultimate life form. Tyrant.
Wesker, you've become senile.
Chris, you'll never understand.
It's magnificent. Wesker! Come on, you test tube freak!
If Rebecca's still with you, wake her by unlocking the door, observing the computer. Northeastmost of the lab.
Rebecca!
Chris.
It's a good thing you were wearing your bulletproof vest. There's nothing left for us to do here. Let's get moving.
Okay.
Observing Peter, then head back to the elevator, you'll find the self-destruct system to be activated. If you use all, head to the hallway where the locked door. Self-destruct. Initiated.
Chris?
What is it?
I found a file in the lab. Apparently, there's still a lot of Tyrant virus here. We should blow this whole place up.
Right. The show must go on. I'll leave that up to you, Rebecca.
I'm on it. I'll start the self-destruct system I found a little while ago.
It's not like we're out of this yet. I'll see you on the outside.
Outside.
Jill, sorry I made you wait.
I knew you'd come.
Let's get out of here.
The self-destruct system has been activated.
activated. All personnel is going to be located. Deactivated.
Detonation. The self-destruct system's activated.
Good work. Brad's up in the helicopter.
Those things are coming. I'll take care of them.
But...
Chris, you just get in contact with Brad somehow.
Okay.
Use a signal rocket.
Chris!
You okay?
Yeah.
Kill it, whatever it is!
take the rocket launcher. I'm gonna reload first. Permission to reload. Nightmare ends. We'll watch credits for the first playthrough, and then we don't need to watch them for the rest.
Chris, you did a fine job.
I said it took me 7 hours. Finished the game using Chris. Health items used 28. Ink ribbons used 32. Ammo used 273. Creatures dispatched to 7 tower. Finished the game on very easy. Finished the game on easy. Chris has a new costume. My costume is never. Alright, that'll do for now. I say I'm going to stop the stream. I may stream again later this evening, but I'm not sure because I've got to be up in the morning.